developing story in Pasco County. A school bus driver is behind bars for trying to convince a student who rides his bus to send him nude photos.
And now investigators are looking to see if there are other possible victims. Ashley Yore covering Pasco County. She's live outside the detention center there. Ashley, any idea how long deputies think this has been going on?
About a month. And not only do they say that he asked this girl to send naked pictures of herself, they say that he actually sent graphic text messages to this victim, and now he's here. Take a look. This is 49-year-old Paul John King. He's been charged with one count of use of a computer to seduce, solicit, or lure a child, and one count of transmitting information harmful to a minor. He's being held on $10,000 bond. Deputies say the 16-year-old victim reported what happened to her school resource officer at Ann Claude High School. Deputies don't think she actually sent any photos, but say this could have happened with other students, and that's what they're looking into now. Now, we did some checking. King has been employed with the school district since 2005, and out here they're telling us he's set to be in front of a judge at 1 today. Of course, we'll keep you updated. But for now, reporting live, I'm Ashley Yore, ABC Action News.